I thought this was the motherfucking Chinese. How the fuck y'all call yourself Dinner Land and you can't order no goddamn food? See, those niggas shake us on some bullshit, man. I fuck. God, niggas calling here for motherfucking damn told us stay hungry. We can't order no goddamn food. You know what, man? Fuck this shit. I'm out of here.
I love dinner.
What's shaking? It's Alexa Leighton here to bust up the silence and start your week off with some poppin' new music from Music Mondays.
I love dinner.
Baby, 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 you got what I need, yo. Baby, 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 taking shots like a free throw. Faded, faded, faded. Let's get faded, faded, faded.
God, I'm all about a check. When I step aside, show me nothing but respect. I don't care about a hater that be coming from my neck. So no fake love or the threats. Oh, God, I'm
college.
Care if you a fucking fan, niggas dick ride like a bunch of groupies, and I spit shit like an AK, don't compare me to a Lil Uzi. Y'all music never moving, them are elevating, this is nothing to me. I got bars, now the people try to clone me, but I been Gucci and I'm getting to.
I've seen this moment in my dreams. I'll make a pact with you, with the gods as our witnesses. Let us pledge that the winner will allow the loser all the proper funeral rituals.
There are no pacts between lions and men.
Moments don't pass me up, no, no, cause I seize them in stride. Tell them when they never gave me in. I met one internally, have faith in the choices you made. It's all by design. Go with it.
I see everything with new beams, I do dream. My eyes are glowing, mood rings, you're boring. Stop dueling with the true thing, I do think. When you think too much, you're removing what's moving. Stuck inside a statue, look at you. Go ahead and pogo something, go catch you. A petty logo shed on my tattoos. I read all the bad news, it says I'm too careful.
That was also where, so, you know, it was just like, so, you know, it was, you know, of the thotty, and, custom 40s, you know, so, and, you know, then that's my story to tell.
I love dinner.
Super washed. Wash as fuck. OD wash. Wash CEO. MVP Wash. I'm spin cycle Wash. I'm Wash as fuck.
Bruce Banner, you see without proving. Green under a tire like I'm leaking out coolant. The word perfect, terminated and stupid. Cause then practice is contradicting on my improvement. I take the longevity path, not every human. Nowadays is more cuts than Golden State Ball movement. Praying they keep me off the news. I got these kids getting F's cause they keep spelling burgundy without the U's. Life will give you a million windows and one curtain. The sun shines on everybody, not just one person. I'm certain to live tremendous with them enduring. And Steph Curry head coach will have to concur with me. So when you different, everybody disagree.
Chill the fuck out, it's Taco Tuesday. Either we smoking or we drinking or we attitude. Either we smoking or we drinking or we attitude. I gotta be out of my mind.
This is Funny Julius. Now you're not watching Dancing with Julius on Dinnerland Network.
Now if you really wanna party with me, let me see just what you got for me. Put all your hands where my eyes can see. Corey, I'm coming, nigga, obviously. Now if you really wanna party with me, let me see just what you got for me. Put all your hands where my eyes can see. Corey, I'm coming, nigga, obviously.
Never give up. Resilience in this game is key. You know, so many different factors that could throw you off your game. And one of the things that I like to say now is that this whole thing, it's not a race, it's a marathon. And you know, when we all jump out, we want to be first. We want to be the biggest, and we'll exert any type of energy, all of our energies, to be first. But what happens to all of those cats that were first and they didn't have any steam or any energy? You know what I'm saying? So resilience, man, you gotta pace yourself, even if you don't know that you're pacing yourself. I think one of the best things, one of the best lessons, is to be humbled and realize that you're not where you feel you should belong, because that's gonna drive you. But then when do you really belong? Because once you hit a certain plateau, you're always gonna wanna hit the next level. The flip side of that is that this game throws so many curveballs at you. This game is a dream, you know what I'm saying? It's like, the creating dreams, and even how the business is done, it's like, it's just so not real until the checks cash. So, you know, you get hit with these curveballs, and sometimes you feel like you lost everything, you know, and I've been there where I felt like I lost everything, or I walked away from everything, or I gave everything up. And those moments are like the hardest moments, because when you feel that you don't know where you're going, when you feel that you let go of what was centering you for so many years, you just get lost, man, and that's when that darkness sets in. That's when that lack of self-worth fits in. That's when that depression, you know, slips in, and it's real easy to do nothing. And you know, that's the worst thing you could do. Even if you don't know what you're doing, you got to keep moving, because when you're not moving, you're dead. And when you're moving, even if you're making mistakes or fucking up or going in the wrong direction, at least you're still moving. Because even if you're moving in the wrong direction, if you're doing the right things, it's going to take you in the right direction. So yeah, man, like, a lot of cats jump in and they can't handle this marathon element of the game, but you got to be in it for the long haul. You never know when you're going to pop. I've been in this game since 89, and here we are, you know what I'm saying? And this year, it's one of my biggest years. I would have never imagined, but you know, I credit all of that to, like, even at my worst, even when I stopped moving, I got up and started moving again. So yeah, move, resilience.
What up, cool cats, and welcome back to another week with me. So my sister's been gone for 4 days now, and she comes home tomorrow afternoon, and I want her to come home to a surprise, I guess, right?
Yeah,
a surprise. So what my brother and I are gonna do is we are going to put aluminum foil all over her room. 35 boxes of aluminum foil, a small room to cover. Hopefully it does the job. All right, so all that's left to do is wait for tomorrow. And hopefully she loves her coming home present. Okay, she's coming. I just got the text. Whoa!
Yeah.